Lagi nampak isi berita. Program pemandang kerja Engau Latih Sarawak Skate Fair 2023 dekat diatur bertiga bengkandur di Sarawak. Menteri Pelajar Innovation Engau Pemansam Pengelandia Sarawak MEITD Datuk Roland Sagahwi In Madah, programnya keterubah diatur di Miri hari 7 hingga 8 Oktober tu. Nangkanya kuya dekat diatur di Kuching kena ke 25 hingga 26 November tu ilak. Alai pengawak mainyak belak dekat dipenyadi Premier Sarawak Datuk Patingi Tan Sri Dr. Abang Duraman Suhari itu Datuk Abang Openg. Ya madah udah Kuching, program udah nyak diterus ke ngagai si tak sibu.
Skate Fair 2023 serve as a one-stop center for students, youth, parents and the community at large to firstly provide sufficient information on education and career opportunities to the public. Secondly, to deliver information on educational financial aids to pursue academic or skills training made available by participating agencies. Thirdly, enhance the employability and or marketability of graduates and youth.
Nerangkep karanya maya au media di Kuching hari 3 yang madah 7 Skate Fair 2023 diatur dikenak merik penemu engau penerang ke kaul pelajar engau pengawak puang ngagai mensia mayuh lebih hagi raban nembia. Mainnya ia megak madah program dekat diguluk 60 penyerta program pemandang ke datai hari 27 institusi pelajar engau latih serta 36 company ti nyendia ke 1,300 kerja puang. Program kediatur MEITD Engau Tabung Ekonomi Gagasan Anak Sarawak tegas nyak disadang dekat matak 7,000 ikut mensia mayuh engau 10,000 medak nengah online.